We are not crying. We are not complaining. We are not looking for money to take Mama to somewhere to be cured. Mama is not missing. Mama is not crippled. Mama is alive as far as we are concerned, because the children are healthy and hearty. Mama is living a healthy life. Father, we give you praise. We worship you for all you have done. We bless your name in the name of Jesus. Our Father in heaven, we commit this program today into your hand. We pray you take absolute control. From the beginning to the end of today's program, have your way in the name of Jesus. There will not be accidents of any kind in the name of Jesus. Daddy, we pray that at the end of today, all of us will have full cause to glorify your name. And those that come from far distance, you will take them home safely. Lord, you will have your way with Mama's children. You will bless them more in the name of Jesus. Because they have given Mama a good, befitting burial. And we are celebrating Mama's life. I pray Mama's children will not have any cause to regret it. In the name of Jesus. They will live beyond Mama. You will keep them strong. You will bless their business. Bless whatever they lay their hand on. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we have prayed. And then everybody say amen.
Okay, I'll just mention some of my interesting moments. One, during the birthday, my mother-in-law was having a just, she wasn't expecting it because we're not preparing that. She was surprised and she was really happy. Then the other moment, they are not coming back, but I'm actually living in the neighborhood and because they don't know people again, so I'm going to reduce some of the things that I would say. One thing about grandma is because I prepare most of our food. So when it comes to food, you need to cook what I'm preparing to do. And so from what you went back,
Mama ni o je eyin e make sense iyo le ti poju alata alepo dede na buru mama ro ti e be e je ba wa pa atewo. You know, it's so beautiful.
So
mind. I don't want to be able to describe Mama while I was with you.
Thank you. Please put your hands together for Odun Adebanfo. Wow. You know how our mothers can be fastidious. When they like something, they like it. She talked about Mama's house in Ijebu. You know, every Christmas, I'm sure Mama must always do party inside her house. And she loved her grandchildren.
A very loving person. And when they say to say something that is funny about Mama, I will sing a song that Mama used to sing that will crack all of us up when we're, you know, when she's around us. Anytime we came home visiting, Mama would always sing this particular song that was very funny. Mama was a lover of foreign currency, maybe because a lot of her children were abroad. So Mama would hold her head in a funny manner and would be singing, pound, pound, dollar, dollar, shadow, man, in the Jebu, you know, in the Jebu dialect. I don't really know how to say it. You know, to cut the long story short, my mother-in-law was just a loving person and a very, you know, fun person to be around. And that's why we're celebrating her today. May her soul rest in perfect peace.
I will be putting the Jiro King, Mama Dada, you want to get? You want to cool, Eddie Mora Dada. You want to show you, she want to go to the baby. So, man, did they see the phone call to my jet? That was okay. La, maybe. She knew a man, too. We want to pay your share, Oriri. Come on, bow, Oriri, yo. Come back, Oriri, yo. Come back, Oriri, you pay. What year is he? What we are at your long talk for? I know there is pay, the barrel along the area. Oh, no, you are here, one at the only lane. You want to put a bite. Tabani kama ruhin mama wa ile ashu ile atumo bon la ile pa orogun ni pe adupe pe igba ile won daada ni won lo leyi ipakoda won ina awa ri pe o tun ja si daada awa na awa dupe fo olohun to je pe ko fi won da mu wa. I want to know that I want to go alone. I not just late mom, Mrs. Taiwo, you say it's a very warm mama to us all. She's a family person to the core, both from her own home, where she was born, and the home to which she was married. In both places, she lived up to expectation, always participating in family activities, always happy at seeing people grow, at seeing achievement made by siblings, by cousins, nieces, nephews. Just mention it, as long as you're a family member. Even those who are neighbors to her will attest to this. And we are happy. She lived a happy life. She died in peace, not in agony. And you can see that even after her departure now, the family is united, just like she wanted it, and she made it united while she was alive. All glory is to God, who are seeking her and spared us, and we thank God for all of his mercy. And we pray that she should continue to rest in perfect peace. Thank you very much.
As you might be, Omo Odowo Dobirin Ojo, Omo Kedeja, Kemi Dagbaise, Omo Agbedede Gbedede, Omo Odowo Joye Mejipo,
Oh,